Yesterday, I was shot down and hunted by men that wanted to cut my head off. I've flown 28 combat missions in 3 tours. But none of that scared me half as much as what I saw in that book.
It's easy to see them as monsters, but they're just men.
It's not human.
There's nothing like this bunker and any satellite images.
I can take you to it.
How many are we talking about?
There's an army down there.
Kill anything that shrieks. Batter up, you son of a...
Quit screwing around, dude.